Howdy doody peeps. Continuing on. Where the fuck am I? Just came back from eating dinner. Alright, fuck this, I'm on fast travel. All the way over here.
Thank Talos, you've returned safely. Do you have the amulet?
Nope.
Please tell me you have some good news. Ah, good. You should take that to Martin right away. He'll be in the Great Hall reading. He's hardly taken time to sleep since you left.
Take your books.
Ah, you're back. I told Joffrey not to worry. I can see you've had bad news. You didn't recover the amulet, did you?
Nope.
By the Nine, such a thing is dangerous even to handle.
Forgive me. You were right to bring it, but you'd better give it to me. I know some ways to protect myself from its evil power. I don't know. Maybe. I suspect that the secret of how to open a portal to Cameron's paradise lies within these pages. But I will need time. Tampering with dark secrets, even just reading them, can be very dangerous. I'll have to proceed carefully. In the meantime, you should speak to Joffrey. He was concerned about reports of spies in Bruma.
All right.
I put aside the dark arts when I became a priest. The workings of fate may be seen in this too. The gods can turn anything to good, or so I piously told those who came to see me for advice. Perhaps I may yet come to believe it myself. This evil book was written by Mehrunes Dagon himself, and given by him to Manka Cameron. I believe Manka Cameron used it to create his paradise. It should give us the means to open a gate there ourselves. I will continue studying it. It is now clear to me that the only way to stop the Oblivion invasion is to relight the dragonfires. Emperor, amulet, and dragonfire. With these divine gifts, the Daedra of Oblivion have been kept at bay for thousands of years. While the dragonfires burned, the divine barriers kept the Daedra from making more than fleeting visits to our world. But the dragonfires can only be relit by an heir of the Septim blood, wielding the Amulet of Kings. This was the essence of Manka Cameron's plot. He was undone only by the merest chance. But his complete victory remains perilously close. We must recover the Amulet of Kings and relight the dragonfires before it is too late to stem Dagon's invasion. I hope to have at least part of the Mysterium Xarxes translated in a few days. Speak to Joffrey about those spies in the meantime.
Aye aye. That's Boris.
I wish I could have helped you deal with the rest of those Mythic Dawn bastards, but it seems you did all right on your own.
Hail. The fuck? This comes up to his hail.
To properly thank you for your help back in the Imperial City. I wouldn't have made it back here if it weren't for you. Now that we have a free moment, I thought you might be able to use some tricks I've picked up fighting with the Blades over the years. Nobody who hasn't trained with the Blades will know these moves, so you should find them useful. See, when they swing at you sidearm, you twist your wrists like this. Exactly. You're a natural at this. Let me show you another one.
Okay, I don't use blades, but alright. Oh, block. Heavy armor. Yeah.
I haven't been to Cloud Ruler since I was a young trainee. It feels good to be back. The blades have always been here, and always will be. May your sword always strike true.
Ooh, nice. What a skill book. See if any books came back. I know the food comes back.
Down the Mythic Dawn secret shrine, we finally took the fight to the enemy.
Sir?
Take your potatoes and your mead, bitch.
I hope Martin knows what he's doing with that evil book. I fear for what it could do to him if he's not careful. I'm glad to have Boris here. He guards Martin night and day. His way of atoning for the death of Emperor Uriel, I suppose. Ah, yes, I hope you can help. The gate guards have reported seeing strangers on the road for the past several nights. I cannot leave Cloud Ruler undefended while my men search the whole mountainside, but these spies must be eliminated. Thank you. Talk to Stefan. He can tell you where he has seen them. Captain Bird in Bruma may also be able to help. I've asked the Countess to have the guard keep an eye out for strangers. Track down the spies and kill them. Find out what they know and what they're planning, if possible.
All right, we'll do.
I'm counting on you to eliminate those spies. We can't afford to let the Mythic Dawn operate out of Bruma with impunity.
Sticking the symbol on his face.
Hail! Please forgive me, but I'm afraid I haven't got time to talk right now.
Yeah, fuck you then. Alright, so I guess weapons don't come back.
Hail.
Are there multiple people I could talk to? Yeah, there's one dude in here and there's one dude in there. Okay.
What do you need for?
Ah, here we go.
What can I do for you, sir? The Mythic Dawn will never take Cloud Ruler Temple. Not while any blade still draws breath.
May your Guess it wasn't her. Here we go.
What can I do for you, sir? The Emperor's death was a harsh lesson for all of us. We failed in our duty to the Dragonborn. It must not happen again. We always see them near the runestone at dusk. They aren't too woodcrafty, but Grandmaster Joffrey has forbidden us to range too far from the walls. But it seems that you have been given the freedom to attack the enemy that we all crave. Good luck. We will keep the Emperor safe here. Don't worry. May your sword always strike true.
Huzzah! Oops. Right. Here's the rune stone. I don't see anybody.
You cannot escape the master's vigilance.
Fuck. Bitch. Alright, that sounds good. Basement key. Alright. Damn it. Cat's making noise. Alright. Pause it for a little bit there. Cat was being annoying. The sky actually moves. Never noticed that before. I know it didn't Skyrim. Throw that useless shit out. Huh. Thought I had something. Okay.
Let's hear it. Go take your break. It's about time.
This could be a good place to rob.
It's about
time. It's this guy. I thought that's a turd.
I make sure my guards treat the local Nords and their ways with respect. Good news from Kvatch for a change. The last of the Daedra have been driven out. Except for Jurl coming back from a trip down south, things are pretty quiet. Not much travel right now with the Oblivion crisis. I've told my men to keep a sharp eye out, but I've had no reports of any strangers in town. What about you? Turned up anything suspicious?
Yep. What?
All right, anything I can do for you, just let me know.
I killed some weirdo out by the shrine, isn't that weird? Ooh, sneaky, sneaky. Yeah. I see you. And... huh. Cats are weird. Cats sitting on the back of my couch staring at me. Like a slight battle noise. Oh, guess not. Interesting. Bruma Caverns. Oh, crap, I probably should have sold some stuff to make room for any possible loot in here. Ooh. I'm gonna guess and say this is an enemy. Got her key. Probably go check out her place at Bruma. Oh, nice. This goes to her place.